That's it! That's it! The area is secure!
I'll do everything I can. No, that's cool. I'll just chill here for a minute. I'll do everything I can.
Are you the kid who's making all those...
We've been getting reports of a bunny rabbit running around people's yards. I'm gonna check it out.
The girls want to thank you for your help. All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. New Kid, the girls are very thankful for you texting us the abortion records.
We are one step away from finding out which girl among us is a two-faced bitch.
Unfortunately, the record keeper at the abortion clinic is from Paris, and so everything is written in French.
Whoever this two-faced skank is thinks she can outsmart us.
We want to help you and the boys play your game, but we just can't have a two-faced bitch out there on the loose. Just get these documents translated for us, and we promise we will join your army. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
What's this? Council, gather round. This must be something the new kid needs our help with.
Cinq femmes ont subi un avortement. What language is that?
It's some kind of strange orcish. I've seen this language before. In the kingdom to the north.
Oh, the kingdom to the north?
Whatever's written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid? Come on, spit it out. Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you'll have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, then north again, north, and then north.
You better get a real passport photo first, or you won't make it past border control. We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
I'm following you here. I hope you weren't following me. I think we should go that way.
Halt! This is as far as you go, buddy. Ahead of you lies the great kingdom of Canada. It is accessible only to the most noble and valiant of people. Oh, no, you don't. I can see that you are not Canadian. And there is only one way a non-Canadian can ever hope to enter the gates of our country. You must go back to your land and return here with a passport. Nope, you see? No matter what, you think we just let anybody into Canada? Nope, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm following you here. I hope you weren't following me.
Use Einstein Griffin up!
I don't really give a fuck.
I am Stan Marshwalker, brother of wolves and badgers.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started. Step between the lights, please. That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? Yeah, it's just not working. Let's try that other outfit. No, tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that. Nope, with this light, we're just gonna need you to lose that shirt. Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off, too. Those pants just aren't working for me. Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
Come on, guys! The enemy.
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
Haven't we been here before?
What, you think we just let anybody into camp? Ah! I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over. Papers appear to be in order. Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada. Open the gate! Oh, I'll do it. Hold on. There we go. Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Oho, American money. The current exchange rate is 1. Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Welcome to the Bank of Oho, American money. Welcome to the Bank Oho, America. Welcome to the Bank Oho, America. Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares? Praise Christ. Praise God. Praise God and Christ.
Have you been to Newfoundland? You won't find better sodomy in all of Canada.
People come from far and wide to buy our...
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Yes, yes, I know. But, let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of a...
Uh-huh. Yes, I see. Oh, wow. No, I didn't know that. Yes, come on.
Yes, I hate that guy, too. Uh-huh. No, I haven't seen that show as a kid. Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office? Who let this kid in?
They say that the Duke earned his title by winning a...
Many wonderful films are shot in Vancouver. All of them are about cabins terrorized by serial killers.
Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so mind your...
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
This poor citizen was killed by a dire bear. You know what a dire bear is, right?
Sorry, buddy,
like,
but there's dire bears up there.
It's dire.
You know what a dire bear is, right? Sorry, buddy, but there's dire bears up there. You know what a dire bear is, right?
How do you do? I am the Earl of Winnipeg. My name also happens to be Earl.
They say that two Canadian monks live on a secluded island in the middle of Vancouver.
Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative...
Oui, oui, oui. C'est la S-Mavé. Allô? À secours!
This is getting out of hand.
And load.
Like they even stood a chance. Not what we need right now.
We'll be right back.
Welcome to the Ottawa Clinic. Your health is fully restored, and your HIV test is negative.
All hail the Prince and Princess of Canada! Well, well, what have we here? A hero from the South? Not just anyone can pass the guard at the Great Border. You must have beaten the odds and obtained a passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife. How can I help you?
What's this? Sorry, but I don't know what this says. I've seen this language before, but I believe it's only spoken in a specific part of Canada. I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freakish tongue.
But I warn you, the wilderness of Canada is filled with direwolves. You know what direwolves are, right? They're like wolves, but they're dire. Hold it right there! Here are your photos with the prince and princess. Would you like 2 8x10s or 6 5x7s? All right, there you go. You can exit right through there.
Not what we need right now. You got somewhere you'd rather be?
To victory!
Protect your king! I hope you fucking die! I hate you! Fucking goddamn fat bitch! Ass-creasing smegma baby! Dick face! Not very cute! Bastard! Shit!
Fuck
that! You guys lead!
Yes, this writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with dire bears? Tell you what, kill off all the dire bears in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can.
Glad you gotta fight dire bears and not me. This poor citizen was killed by a dire bear. Glad you gotta fight dire bears and not me.
It's like a bear, but it's dire.
Fucking weak, dude.
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
This shall be a day for all to remember.
Thank you.
Jove, you've done it! Look at all these dire bear pelts! Now I can finally make a dire robe! All right, give me that document! Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec! I will speak with the Prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the Minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada.
Come to try and stop me? It isn't gonna work. Dude, you stink.
There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you?
Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me, and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
Thank you.
Canada is a monarchy.
What's this?
Who the fuck hits a bishop? Assassin!
Whatever, dude.
You asshole! Fucking son of a bitch! Shut up! Bastard! Butt plug! Wiener! Dum dum! Alcoholic! Piece of crap! Lame-o!
I'll turn the other cheek.
Shit sculpting smegma bather. Shit face cock, goddammit. Fuck you. Dizzy tube top, fat bitch. Ass freezing fish. Elephant walking ass. Hate you.
Remember the golden rule.
That's right. Respect our authority.
Okay, okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Please. You don't have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please. Take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine.
Bless you, my son. It'll be our secret. Wow, good thing I saved these.
Aw, come on, dude. We should take his vase anyway, so we have extra. Dad, did you kill him?
Yay, the bishop's balls! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the Minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh, you. Shh.
Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec.